Hi, welcome to our how-to series, Web Forms 101. In this video, I'm going to walk you through building and publishing your first web form in FormAssembly. FormAssembly is an enterprise web form builder perfect for streamlining complex processes, but building your first form is easy. Better yet, you don't need to be a developer to use the drag-and-drop builder. When you log into your FormAssembly account, you'll navigate to the New Form button on the left-hand side menu. Now we're in the Form Builder. This is Form Builder 5.0, which is our newest version. Before we get into it, I'm going to change the theme by clicking the Themes button and selecting the Cloud theme. Then I'll navigate over to the Properties panel, click Layout, and set the width to 350 pixels wide. This is just so we can get our form looking nice and sleek. Feel free to choose whatever theme and settings work for you. Now, you'll want to create a title for your form. We'll call ours Contact Form. You'll be prompted to update the form name. In this case, we'll update the form name to match the form title. Next, select fields for your form from the Add Content button located at the top left of the screen. We'll navigate to Questions and select Text Input. We're going to add some of the basic fields you'd need for a contact form. We'll add first name, last name, and email fields, which we can quickly make by copying the input field. We'll also add a radio button for the best time of day to contact the form respondent. We'll add three options to our radio button field: morning, afternoon, and night. To make this form even more useful, you can add a validation rule to your email field, making it so that people can only enter email addresses into this field. This is important because quality data in your form translates to a cleaner CRM. We can do this by selecting the email field, clicking Options, and navigating to Validations. We'll set the expected input format to email. Let's also make this a required field so that the person filling out the form can't submit the form without entering their email address. We can do this by simply clicking the required button in the field toolbar. The last thing we'll do in the form builder is customize the text on our submit button. Let's name it Contact Us. Now hit save and then view your completed form by clicking the view icon on the left-hand side of the screen. There you go! Your web form is ready to start collecting responses and storing them in your FormAssembly account. If you're ready to start building your own web forms, head on over to formassembly.com/join by clicking the link in the description below to start your free trial and try out the form builder today.